days wouldn't take out the sign.
With 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for the highest number of planet crafts, with 34 to date, and highest dead
may as well get signed in.
Product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting. Whether you'll be joining us aboard the Aurora or strengthening your tracking workforce on the colony, Captain Matthias and his crew welcome.
Welcome, Isaac Clarke, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster. No power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Does anyone else smell that?
Smell what?
Like something died in the air.
Something on the floor here. Is that?
I need that damage report.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
What could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker?
Okay, I got us some power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevators.
Positive anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait, do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Oh, God!
Kid! No! Daniels, get the doors open!
Almost!
Get out of there!
Hands on the door!
Run!
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my god, Isaac. You made it.
Just... they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's... gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw? Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No, but I found a stasis module. I'm faster than... I got it.
Thank you.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Benson to engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea.
Repair systems
a lot of shit's been breaking down.
Loading system reinitialized.
Down in the gears was where no one could be. No?
I know.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Moving that tram car.
The autoloader's busted. My stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay. Sounds very sunny.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the track. If the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down.
Please contact the repair technician.
Down in the gears where no one could be. You know? I know.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but Stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry, okay? Sound carriage down here.
Right, loader claw engaged.